The X-31 was the first international X-series aircraft with an international test team consisting of DARPA, the U.S. Navy, the German Ministry of Defense, Rockwell International, and Deutsche Aerospace. As the complexities of the program increased, Dryden and the Air Force joined the team, and the personnel and aircraft were moved to Dryden. The X-31 was designed for super maneuverability and used lightweight graphite epoxy thrust vectoring vanes instead of the heavy Inconel metal vanes of the HARV. The aircraft could perform controlled rolls at 70 degrees angle of attack and post-stall 180 degree turns at minimum radius, a maneuver known as the Herbst maneuver or J-turn. It performed many mock aerial battles with Dryden F-18s and Nellis F-15s and F-16s. As a final show of its capability, the X-31 demonstrated its exhilarating post-stall maneuvering at the Paris Air Show in 1996, creating quite a stir.
It's so cool. Holding and recovering. 700 feet, running in summit mode speed.